actually born back in 2015, believe it or not. So this ain't something like I just started. This something been in the blueprint. But however, I went through trials and tribulations as we all go through. And our God was able to bless me to relaunch my brand in 2018. So I want to first give thanks to him, because without him, I wouldn't even be standing here. So I just want to say thank you, Lord, for that. But I thank each one of y'all for coming out. I thank each one of y'all for supporting Tylice Couture and expanding my brand, because you will be amazed how your brand can be expanded just from word of mouth, from great customer service, from treating people like they're people, because we all are great people, okay? So I'm just gonna cut this, and thank you for everyone, again. I'm gonna cut this, and it's just the beginning. Come on in, you guys. Job as a business owner, it's about serving the people, making the people feel good about who they are, their self. And sometimes you got to bring people back to the old them, because a lot of people lose who they are by working daily, you know, being husbands, wives, all that. Sometimes you got to come back into your inner self. You know, we all are beautiful. A lot of times you just got to bring it out. I have the right person to bring it out for you.
Feel it all over.
Hello everyone, my name is Lanasha Thomas. I am the owner of Tylice Couture. Today was my first day of my grand opening, which is January the 30th. Today is Saturday, and I'm located in Brunswick, Georgia. A lot of you guys probably heard of me or seen me promote, because I'm promoting everywhere, okay? I want to be worldwide. My brand started actually in 2015. However, I went through some trials and tribulations, and God saw it fit for me for 2018. So I launched my business, and so far God has just expanded it so great for me. You know, I got to give God thanks first, because if it wasn't for Him, I wouldn't be where I am today. You can follow me on Instagram at Tylice Couture. That's T-Y-L-I-C-E, Couture, C-O-U-T-U-R-E. I'm also located on Facebook, Tylice Couture. My website is www.tylicecouture.com. You can feel free to message me. I am prompt with responding. We ship worldwide. We do U.S. PS priority shipping, which is 2 to 3 business days. Just check us out. I mean, you know, we love giving you excellent customer service, and we love to make you feel good, because we know when you look good, we talk good, we feel good, we walk good, all that good thing. So, I mean, just check us out. Come down, check us out. We open from Monday through Sunday from 2 to 10. Just give us a call. We also will be doing privately sipping shops. We do, if you want to have a date night with your man, your husband, or your girlfriend, your wife, whatever, you can make an appointment, and we'll be glad to set something up for you, set the mood for you in here. It can be one-on-one, or if you're having a girls' night, birthday, anything, be glad to just reach out to us. Our phone number here is 912-275-7015, I believe. I'm new to the phone number thing, but that's our phone number. Give us a call. Check us out. If you have any questions referring a merchandise, a product, anything, give us a call. We will respond. We're not one of those brands or business owners that don't respond promptly or reach out. Or feel free. You're not bothering us. That's what we're here for. We are here to help and serve you. You are back with Tylice Couture. First and foremost, I would like to thank God. Second, I would love to thank each one of you guys that came out to visit me, because you didn't have to, but you did. And I'm glad you did. I look forward to serving you guys in the near future, tomorrow, next week, whenever you come back. But thank you so kindly. I greatly appreciate all the love, support, the laughs, the cuddle, the pictures, the everything. And you just never know how word of mouth can get around. And I thank each one of you for liking, sharing, telling someone, helping promote me, because I don't do this just for me. I do this for you guys.